Just into the Live 5 newsroom, we are following breaking news out of Beaufort County.
Military officials say a 21-year-old private first class Noah Evans died yesterday during a physical fitness test at the Marine Corps Recruit Depot on Parris Island.
They tell us the cause of death is currently under investigation. Evans was from Decatur, Georgia.